suspected of committing?
What's that?
What crime have I been suspected of committing?
You have no brake lights.
Is that a crime, officer?
It is. Give me your license.
According to People versus Battle, traffic infractions are not crimes.
Give me your license.
Unless there's been a crime committed, officer, I'm not showing my ID.
A crime has been committed, and I need to see your driver's
license. Where's the corpus delicti?
I need to see your driver's license.
Is there an injured party, sir?
I'm not asking you.
Is there an injured party?
I'm not asking you.
Is there an injured party, officer? According to Black's Law Dictionary, a crime is defined as there being an injured party.
Can't hear you.
According to Black's Law Dictionary, a crime is only defined as there being an injured victim or injured party. Is there an injured party?
Your brake lights don't work.
Okay, according to People versus Battle, traffic infractions are not crimes.
Okay.
If I've been suspected of a crime, then prove it.
You have committed a crime.
Okay, well, according to People versus Battle, officer, traffic infractions are not crimes. Please show me where the crime is.
Okay, ma'am, I'm not asking you. I'm telling you to give me your license.
According to People versus Battle, there is no crime.
I'm sorry?
Where's the corpus delicti?
Give me your license right now.
Where's the corpus delicti? Okay, backup has gotten here.
Ma'am.
Hold on.
Okay, I'm surrounded. I'm surrounded with officers.
Ma'am, open the door.
I'm not. What crime have I been suspected of committing?
No brake light. We need your license.
According to People versus Battle, traffic infractions are not crimes.
Please open your door, ma'am.
I'm not opening my door. Please do not attempt to touch me or my property if there's been no crime committed.
What'd you say?
Please do not attempt to touch me or my property unless there's been no crime committed, officer.
All right, what we need to do is we need to find your license. We need your license, ma'am.
I'm not suspected of committing a crime.
Yes,
and unless there is no crime,
yes, ma'am.
I do not have to identify myself.
Ma'am, please please roll down your window and let us have your license.
I'm not. What crime am I being suspected of committing?
For a traffic violation of a brake.
Traffic infractions are not crimes, according to People versus Battle.
Ma'am, please open your window.
What crime am I being suspected of committing?
Ma'am, if you don't open your window, I'm gonna break your window.
What crime am I being suspected of committing? They're attempting to break my windows. They're attempting to break my windows, and there is no crime.
Give me your license.
There has been no crime committed. According to People versus Battle, traffic infractions are not crimes. Please do not attempt to assault me or my property.
Open the door so we don't have to break the window.
Officer, please do not touch my property or me if there's been no crime committed. They're about to bust the window. They're about to bust the window. They're about to bust the windows. They're about to bust the windows. There's been no crime committed here. Officer E. Parker. Officer C. Huffman. And Officer T. Webster. There has been no crime committed. There's been no crime committed. Please do not touch my property, ma'am, if there's been no crime committed. Please do not touch my property, ma'am. There's been no crime committed. They're damaging the property, and this isn't even my
Take your seat back off.
Oh my God, I got glass in my eyes!
I got it.
I'm gonna put his on. So
I'm good. I'm good. They're on.
336.
Hey, go ahead and walk them down.
Give me my property, ma'am.
Got any guns, knives, weapons, or anything? I'm not going to be suspicious, huh?